Today, Vice President Kamala Harris will be in New Hampshire. According to the White House, she will take part in a listening session on the broadband investments in the American Jobs Plan at New Hampshire Electric Co-op in Plymouth. After that, she will tour the IBEW Local 490 office in Concord. The Vice President will then speak about the infrastructure spending plan. We will have complete coverage today on WMUR, our website, and mobile app as well.